have a Girl Scout in our life. I was a Girl Scout. Still got my little Girl Scout law thing. If we don't, we definitely love all the cookies, right?
Oh, love those cookies. But the girls are learning more than just selling cookies. Cece Gaines explains.
Where'd my other paintbrush go?
Moments like this probably look familiar to many of you.
Somebody's in my life.
Summer camp.
You use all of that blue?
This group is made up of Girl Scouts.
Oh yeah, that looks so cool.
Hanging out at Camp Lacamaga in Scandia.
Archery, canoeing, you get to be outside here in nature, then you get to meet friends.
But that's not all these girls are doing. They're also exploring the construction trades industry.
Nice. But it's hands-on.
You'll have to press pretty hard.
There we go. Nice.
I'm a hands-on learner, so it's easier for me to learn that way.
Can you hold it on the top?
The program is called Power Girls, and it's further proof that the Girl Scouts are more than just cookies, camps, and crafts.
That got us to 112 years old, but when we think about the next 112 years, what do we want our girls thinking about and talking about, and what do they absolutely need?
How many of you is it your first time at Power Girls?
That's Marissa Williams.
This is my first time.
Girl Scouts River Valley's CEO. She says Power Girls started in 2018.
This is actually the outside, so you're gonna flip it.
I love just like doing all these fun activities.
Slide it in there. Here we go.
Girls get hands-on learning in carpentry, electrical wiring, sustainable design, and much more.
It's sticking out my finger.
We're realizing that leadership development is critically important, but that has to be wrapped around with some skills and some competencies.
You're gonna do the two sides first.
The girls get to interact with professionals already working in the trades.
So if we want to split into two groups.
Okay. If you don't see yourself in that career, you don't necessarily know that that's available to you.
You can use your other hand on the back of the screw gun. There you go.
Each day focuses on a different discipline.
I've never put in a window before.
Never broke
it. 8 layers of glass, I swear. Yeah.
Twist it first a little bit.
And when girls leave camp, they take what they've learned with them.
Definitely helped me do like household projects.
I figured out how to wire a light switch at camp.
And they take new possibilities with them as they look toward their future.
For some of our girls, probably about 15 years from now that they'll be thinking about college and career.
Probably I'm going to go into construction.
For some of them,
I'll go next.
This is coming up in the next 3 years, so it's fresh in their mind what's possible.
Yay, yay to the Girl Scouts. That was, thanks CC for that story. We are with the Vikings World